It is not that I'm trying to say we may find difficult, of course, dealing with them, but they know. I not only talk to the player, I talk to the father. You see, these players who come here, it's not they don't just come to play for KCC. I must first know knowledge about them from their background, from their fathers. So I know he knows he's coming here. You remember, he would have been at St. Mary, at where? Bypass. But I told even Mulindwa that this boy is not going to play for you because you have already distracted him. And what happened? He played for Onduparaka, played for them in the big league, and then he promoted them. And it gave him confidence that he was at home. So it's not just building footballers, we are building people that are going to survive in the game. Like I've told you, he's come with this air. Where he has been the king, in quotes. Here? No. 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 No.